So one of the first things that I noticed being infected in our garden plot was the corn tassels. So what I've been doing is I've just been removing the tassels that are infected with the smut and taking them out of the garden. And so what I have to be really careful of is that if I'm touching a plant that has been infected with smut, I should not touch any of the other plants that do not have it, because I could unknowingly and unwillingly transfer the smut